But let's do a quick walkthrough, all right? Here's a quick walkthrough. You start with your weight on the right, then go behind with your left. Behind, side, cross, a quarter. This is a rock, okay? So this is behind, side, cross, rock, recover, back, shuffle, step. Okay? So this is one, two, three, four, five, six, shuffle, seven, and eight. Alright? So here we're going to do a little bit of a weave to the left, whatever, I don't even know, it's cross, side, behind, and cross. Good turn on five. Now I've been doing a little body roll there for five. Hold six and seven, eight. Alright? So let's do that again. Three, seven, and eight. Cross, side, behind, side, cross, step, hold, and step, rock, and slide, and rock, recover. Okay? There's a rock, recover. One more time. One, two, three, and four. Hold six and rock, recover. All right, so now you're shuffling back. We're going to shuffle straight back for the first one. For left, right, left. Maybe turn half over your right. For right, left, right. Turn another half. For left, right, left. Left, right, left. Rock back, recover. All right, with the counts, you just did five and seven. Oops, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five and six. Seven, eight. All right, now let's do some hip bumps here. For step, bump and bump, bump and bump. Syncopated jazz box, no turn. For five, six, and seven, eight. In the dance. One, two, three, four, five. Let's do that last one piece. Forward. Okay, that's easy. This is one and two, three and four. Cross five, back six, and seven, step. One more time, that jazz box. We did a bump, and we'll be going to do this one right real quick. Bump and bump, cross, back, and cross, side. Right, so this is five, six, and seven, eight. All right, so dance up. I'm going to go through it one time real quick, but with the counts is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two. Three and four, five, hold six and seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, rock seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five, six and seven, eight. All right, so restart on the fifth wall. This is one, two, three, four, five. So you're back at the front wall, you're going to get the first 16 counts. I'll just do that real quick and you restart facing that wall. So 16 counts is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, hold six, and seven, eight. Right here, we start. One, two, so you've got a little sweeping behind. You already rock back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. That's a quick walkthrough. Hope you like the dance. Thanks.